Hello viewers, today I will show you how to install free SSL certificate in your website totally free. Let's start. Please like, comment and subscribe and press the bell icon and never for any update. First, I show my website. This is my website and not secure it. So now I try to secure it. First of all, we have to going hosting panel. Now, my hosting panel, I log in my hosting panel for my website. And this is my website hosting panel. Then I log in. Then we go to SSL key and certificate free. So search in Google SSL for free. Visit this website and please enter your website name. Create free SSL. Free SSL certificate verification for XYZ manual verification. Manual verify domain. First of all, we have to download these two files and another. Then we have to create folder domain name well known. It does accept a or dot beginning. So then we go to cPanel and going to file manager. HTML. Then we have to create a new folder this folder name dot well known. Create new folder. For by default you cannot see this dot file, so or you have to click setting and show hidden files and save. Then you find it and another. I've already added a name. Create another folder domain under dot owner. This another folder. Copy. And another folder name. This folder have to upload which we downloaded from these two files. Select downloaded. One file and file two. and go back. Now we have to click download SSL certificate. It takes some time. Now you successfully generated your free SSL certificate. Now it is installed in your website. Then again going cPanel and going to SSL and TLS and private key. Now we add our private existed private key from here. Now we private key, this is private key all we copy, then here private key, and this is description is optional. You can write this SSL for free and save. Then go back. And going home and again going to TLS SSL and here we have to certificate CRT add certificate. This is certificate. Sometimes it needs, but always mostly it not doesn't need, but you have to download all SSL files for further use. Then we upload new certificate. This is my website name, net in care description. It is what we save. Now we have to done and we are going to our Antic my website to see is SSL installed. SSL Apache SSL Apache Shopper Checker and click here and write your website name and click SSL. Success is a struggle resolved. Light speed certificate should be measured browser first time certificate time. And you can see here from HTTP. Yes. Google. This is my HTTPS and view site information. This is secure site. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, share and like for further video. Bye.